Ever since I started on Art and Craft, I've collected odds and ends. Craft rope, ice cream sticks, sticky notes, and whatnot. And I never had a place to store them until now. Hi and welcome back. I'm Sanjana and this is my world of creativity. Today I'm back with a decoupage project using cardboard boxes. We'll be making a beautiful storage box at zero cost, and many of you might even learn a new craft technique just like I did. Decoupage is a very simple craft technique where a thin tissue-like paper is stuck onto surfaces to give the appearance of a picture or a painting. It's a very simple technique and the results are pretty amazing. Without further ado, let's start decoupaging. Wasn't that simple? And it looks pretty nice too, doesn't it? Now, I'm gonna store all these odds and ends in this box. Isn't that neat? Now I don't need to worry about them making a mess around the house anymore. If you like this project, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Okay, we're done for now. I'll see you next week.